Fall is a time for great beginnings. If you have children at home, they may be starting school and their new schedules. Perfect opportunity for you to think about, where can I fit some fitness into my busy day? Maybe you want to get up early and take a walk before the house is up in the brisk, cool fall air. Or perhaps you can walk around the soccer field or the football field while the kids are at practice. Fall's an opportunity for you to look at your local community center as they release their new fall schedules. Also your local gym. Maybe you want to take a Zumba class or join an indoor volleyball league or basketball league. So see how you can fit some fitness into your new fall schedule. But don't stop there. What about your nutrition? Are you eating at least 2 servings of fruit a day? If not, add a crisp organic Macintosh apple and have that with a slice of low-fat cheese for an afternoon snack. What about your veggies? Are you getting at least 3 different veggies every day? Farmers markets are in full swing and they have a variety of vegetables still, including carrots, kale, and sweet potatoes. You can bake a sweet potato for an hour at 350 degrees, sprinkle it with cinnamon, and it's delicious. Your body will reap the benefits of more vitamin B6, vitamin BC, and vitamin D, the sunshine vitamin, which we all need in the fall. So don't wait for New Year's. Make this fall a great beginning and see how healthy you can be.